right. I was just given a hat by a friend, Bill, over there. He's from Mechanicstown, Ohio. And this was his brother's. Brad was actually just killed in a car accident. And thank you very much, Bill. He said that Brad would want us to have the hat. And we're going to make it part of the show here.
It matches your suit, dude. Okay, we're going to do a couple of songs without the drums. Let's all say hi to our drummer from Fort Erie, Ontario, Dean Young. He's up front with us right now.
Hey, happy Rib Fest.
All right, ready? A couple of acoustic tunes. The first one, Seven Bridges Road.
There are stars in the southern sky, southward as you go. There is moonlight and moss in the trees. Down the Seven Bridges Road. Now I
goes out to Brad, man.
All right, Billy. Thanks, Billy.
Okay. Time for a new strap, Mikey. Now we're going to go back to 1974. 75 was the magic number in the last set. Now 74, we're going to go to On the Border. We're going to do it for all the lovebirds out there. It's their very first number one single, and I'm going to send it out to Reenie.
Holding you close and by dark and wide. Left us a little to give. That same old grab was like a cold dark cloud that we could never rise above.
Dean singing with his next one. This song is was written by the Eagles drummer Don Henley. Don Henley fans, are we out there tonight? Right on. This one's going out to you. It's something from the end of the Innocence Project, and it's a song all about forgiveness.